Hi everyone, this pipe was opened with pressure, causing an interesting result. This industrial pipe was blocked by mud and sand, so it had to be opened.